Hi everyone, welcome to Geoscience Stunting. Today we are going to see TNPSC just previous year question papers in the part of stratigraphy. In this part there will be 20 to 25 questions will be asked in this part. Now let's see question 1. Lower Gondwana rocks were deposited under warm and humid climate. Second question, limestone of Vindhyan system are the most important raw material for cement industries. Situated in the state of the most important raw material for cement industry is a limestone of the Vindhyan system found in which of the following Indian state? Answer: Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Guntur. Next question, which of the following statements are correct regarding the lithology of the post-night stage of Lower Vindhyan? Which of the following lithology of post-night stage of Lower Vindhyan is commonly occurring? Sandstone, shale, tuffs. Next question, the Trichinopoly stage is subdivided into two sub-stages. Next question, uncoiled ammonite are characteristic of Uttathur stage. Next question, which of the following statement are correct regarding the origin of the Deccan Traps? Answer: 1, 2, 3, 4 are correct. 1. They were erupted in a subaerial environment. 2. Eruption of the lava took place along linear fissures. 3. A large number of dikes have been found. 4. The lava when erupted was in a light liquid form. Next question, a boring at Danduga in Ahmedabad district in Gujarat penetrated a thickness of 464 meters of a Deccan Trap. The Deccan Traps were issued through long narrow fissure in the earth crust are called answer fissure type of eruption. Question, the concept of continent drift was very well evidenced in which of the following groups? Gondwana supergroup. Next question, magnetic equator is a line connecting point of zero inclination of earth surface. Next question, the close-up terrace flora is a predominant in which of the following subgroups? Lower Gondwana. Next question, in which among the following normal contact phases changes rather than an unconformity? Kaimu Reva. Thought Patri formation comprise which of the following rock types? Shale. Thought Patri formation comprise which of the following rock types? Shale. The parallel bed without folding, faulting and dilting of the strata are called disconformity. The Vindhyan system of rocks rests unconformably over the oldest Kadapa rocks. The equivalent of Kadapa system Andhra Pradesh is Dokra slate of Kashmir, Sail and Simla slate of Himachal Pradesh. The length of Kadapa basin of Andhra is about 340 km. The type area for Darwarin system of rock is Karnataka. Next question, who has classified the rocks of the Darwar system of South India into Chloride division and Hornblende division? W.F. Smith. Next question, according to B. Ramarao, the Darwarian rocks are classified into lower, middle and upper Darwars. Next one, thickness of saline series is almost 500 meter. Next question, Panjal Vulcanics is of which of the stratigraphy age? Upper Permian. Kamaliel formation belong to which of the following subgroups? Lower Shivalics. The Shivalic formation has a rich assemblage of following types of fauna, vertebrate fauna. Kampam formation comprises which of the following rock types? Shale. Kadapa basin of Andhra Pradesh has a spread over 36,000 square kilometer. Gudrumukh area is known for exploration of which of the following mineral deposit? Iron ore. Next question, the lower and upper Gondwana are characterized respectively by close-up terrace and tillopillum. Next one, Drogon limestone and Drogon breccia are equivalent to Lower Vindhyan. Next question, pyrite deposit are found in Bijagarh shale. Next one, thickness of Indian system of rocks are 4,270 meters. Ariyalur stage is mainly composed of arenaceous argillaceous rocks. Next one, infratrabian beds are having marine fossil like nautilus, several laminar branches and gastropoda, which seem to be identical with fossil of Ariyalur stage of Trichy Cretaceous. Columnar giants in Deccan traps are seen in Bombay. Next one, Deccan traps are spread over vast areas of western, central and southern India. Next one, mud quartzite are seen in which of the following system of paleogic groups? Devonian. Next one, syringrowth 3 limestone beds are characteristic of which of the following lower carboniferous? Next one, Gingy formation belong to which of the following subgroups? Lower shivaliks. Next one, which of the following is the uppermost series of Kadapa system? Krishna. Next one, Irrlakunda comprises of which of the following rock types? Quartzite. Next one, Kadapa system is group of
which of the following FRKN unconformity?
Next one, Dharwar system of batholith of eastern Dharwar crater is assumed to have age of 2500 to 2700 million annum. Next one, oil exploration stratigraphy correlation from area to area and well to well can be done basis of micropaleontological marker horizon. Next one, the age of Panchal trap is permocarboniferous. Next one, quartzite of Kadapa system has been extensively used as both building and roadstone. The Kadapa system show the alternative sequence of quartzite and shale. The rock of Dharwar supergroup fall within the range of 2900 to 2600 million year. The Dharwar system comprises the oldest rock exposed in Karnataka state. The main fossil found in Ottathur formation, ammite, acanthosaurus, pterylite, belemnites. The thickness of Kamaliyal formation in the type area is about 600 to 1000 meters. The type area for lower Gondwana is which of the following sequence of Damodar Valley. Next one, the Gondwana sediments are of natural origin, glacial, fluvial and lacustrine. Next one, thickness of sediment in Bandar group 1300 to 1500 meters. The Gonukar chocolate shale with stromatolite limestone, sandstone intrepid are indicative of which type of depositional environment? Shoreline and lagoon, a tidal flood complex. Next one, thickness of sediment in Bandar group 1300.